Dad, I'm quitting school. I'm tired of school.
But why, son?
Dad, I got no good reason for that, but I'm quitting school. Man, I'm done.
No,
I'm
son.
Tired.
No,
son,
I'm tired. Quit school. Masked. What about your future?
Why are you running?
Papa, I'm not going to school again. I'm tired of school. I'm not going again, and there's nothing you can do about it. Hey! Masked,
you say what?
Papa, I'm serious, so.
Shut your mouth. What happened to the money I spent for you in school? Don't you have a plan for your future? I want a plan.
The earlier every one of you realizes, the better it will be for us than Nigeria.
Hey! It's easy to watch people nowadays, Abi. I want a palliative.
Peace be unto you.
So how can we help you?
Thank you very much. I am Pastor Marvino. I bring you good tidings. I want to talk to you about Jesus Christ. Do you know Jesus Christ?
Jesus.
But wait. Who is Jesus and where is Jesus?
Yes, who is Jesus and where is
Continue.
Thank you very much. You know, the Bible has told us already. Jesus Christ is our personal Lord and Savior, and he is in heaven waiting for his people here on earth.
Like, serious? Where is his people and who are his people?
Child.
Me and you are his people. We are here on earth. Doing what on earth? I love this conversation. It's getting interesting. Hmm. We are here on earth waiting for Jesus to come back and pick us to heaven.
Just listen to what you are saying.
Exactly
now.
What is
in
the Bible.
You resemble somebody that just moved from a palliative home. Hoodlums!
Pastor, you know that it's not everybody that has sense in this life.
It's a lie, yo. Everybody has sense.
I'm telling you.
God created everybody.
Okay, see something.
The sand in your baby, I want you to clean sand in your baby.
Child! Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. That you
what? To be mumu.
You see, it's not everybody that has sense. See now, yeah. You see now, you don't need to hear what.
Okay, let's try this boy.
Try your luck.
Come.
Continue.
Come.
No GCSE, no A level.
If I'm approaching and he's approaching, what are we both doing?
You guys are reproaching.
What?
You say?
You are reproaching.
He's talking.
Okay, thank you.
They don't have sense.
Now, wow. But Papa, wait, though. If they carry one and add with one, what is that?
It's 11 now.
Papa, hey! You said you don't have sense.
Your mates, them that are looking good, they are dressing good, they want to be like pastor, they are dressing like a pastor. Now when they grow up, I'm sure they'll be a pastor. They want to see what they are wearing. Papa. You are a disgrace.
Papa.
Shut up! When I talk, you don't talk about this man.
Wait.
What?
Is that not someone's father?
Yes, so.
Look at the way he's dressing.
Hey!
You resemble someone that just came down from plane now. Papa, look at you. Look at this cap. Look at.
Is it me? I don't think so.
What's up?
Bad government.